play it. One of you, D. Hey, 1D. Murph. We only got three. We'll change quick. We only got three. He's going to come off in a minute. And just change it up quicker. Right? No, you knew you were catching. I slowed it down to like a crawl. Heads up! Backboards! Heads up! Thank you. It's good stuff, yeah. You put it softly in front. Good work. He's almost got a hat trick. Are you ready? Why? Heads up, heads up. Yeah, what are you working for the other team? Easy. Go in on him, Bill. Ow! I'm gonna need some help back. Heads up! Lights! Sorry.
25.
Sorry about that. What on you, Murph? We got pressure. Thank you.
Show some love here, boys.
Yep. Coming through.
I mean, that, excuse me. Fucking stick to the neck didn't feel good.
Alright. No! Wait, wait till the end! You might calm down by then.
They're surprised they didn't do it.
They already know.
He should just text the ref, you know, what he's gonna do. Lock it in! We can't even get it through. Ready, Nick? No, I just got on. Sorry, I just got on late. Which side do you want, Nick? Thank you. Which side do you want, Murph? Go ahead. Oh, right side? There's too many bodies. Back up! Skate it, skate it. Nice work. Good job, Phil.
How are they just standing alone?
I can't go behind the net. Oh. Then there's wide open.
Yeah, I said, they're standing alone.
That forward's got to cover that. Let's go, Chris, walk it. I'm going off. Zero coverage.
What?
No coverage. Good. No one in front of the net? Ready anytime you are, Murph. Oh, don't worry, get off. Hey! Whatever. Okay. And in fact, at the other hooligans, we do those type of plays. Well, we just got to get, there's some of the same hooligans playing here. We just got to get everybody on, you know, kind of on board.
There's also a competition level.
Yeah, well, that's absolutely true, but even still.
And we get like 7-8 guys in the third period.
Behind you! Ay-ay-ay. We're too tired to skate. Rusty, Murph. No? Okay. Got it. There you go. Yep.
I got to take slap shot. It's a two.
You had help, Tumbo. Ah, motherfucker. Yeah. I'll be ready, Nick, whenever. Don't stay out too long.
What happened there, Kevin?
With what?
The goal.
The one we got?
Bounce off the goalie?
I thought 90 got on it, but it was like a 2 sticks and 2 feet in front, so it went off one of the players, I believe.
Okay.
It went a 90 degree angle, so it was like hit off somebody's skate one in type thing.
Are you guys losing 11-2?
Yes.
Or the other team?
What's that?
You're losing 11-2?
Yeah.
Do you guys need any other players?
Holy shit. We're shorthanded, which we are, yes.
Because I asked them if I could get on the team.
Yeah. So Nick is the guy.
Do you ever need subs?
Yeah. Nick's the guy. How do I get a hold of you? Where are you on the email chain? Are you on the email chain at all?
For Sunday morning?
Yeah. Either way.
I'm not out of
your mind.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we could use you, man. We could use you for sure.
Yeah. All right.
Give us a number somewhere. Leave it on the desk or wherever.
I'll get the guy to put it in the Sunday.
Okay. Awesome.
Here we go, boys.
We got a goal? We're recruiting and they got a goal. It's looking up, boys. It's looking up.
Yeah.
That guy is good.
That guy's pretty great.
Yeah. Maybe we got another guy to fill in. He's awesome. I gotta go up. There we go. Shoot it. Come on. Hang in there, Nick. Hang in there. I know. I'm a hurt emotionally too, man. We held in there. We dug.
Yeah, no, we're battling harder.
And it's the third period, so we can do this in the first period. We didn't. I don't know why. Something like that. I think that slipped off his stick, but we'll take it.
Goal's a goal, right?
Yeah. You don't ask how, just how many.
All right. We have four.
Respectable. We dug in. I like that third
nice
period.
Shot, Nick.
I really do.
Good third period.
Yeah. And